Greetings to you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I am here at the home of Brother and Sister Joseph Echakovi, member from the Efru branch of the God's Kingdom Society. The brother is plagued with an AMET, a kidney-related issue, which would make him to undergo dialysis once a week. Yet the huge sum of 28,000 naira is spent on a weekly basis just for dialysis. And this has put the family condition into a worse state, whereby they will not have to go and beg for money to feed. We are using this medium to call on the general public to please come to their aid so that they can move this brother from this very hospital here down to St. Nicholas Hospital in Lagos for a proper checkup of the AMET. And fortunately, we have contacted the hospital at Lagos, the St. Nicholas Hospital, and they have requested that we should come to see them. But how do we do so without money? Hence the need for the family to call on the general public to please come to their aid so that their husband, their father will not die, but will live by the grace of God.
You can see the various receipts that has been paid. You can just imagine receipts of payments for this dialysis so far. You will agree with me that this family has undergone a lot of stress. Look at some of the receipts. Let me see. Okay, from this Mount Horeb Clinic, how much is this one? 15,000. And this 20,000. Okay, this 23,000. Okay, what again? This is 5,000. 23,000. 23,000 that they continue to pay. 23,000. Then they will pay 5,000 for. What do you pay 5,000 for? For tests. 5,000 for tests. 23,000 for the dialysis. Make it 28,000 naira every week. So this is Brother and Sister Ejakovi. Look at them. They need your help seriously from the general public, from you all, to all God-fearing individuals who can come to the aid of this family, to render help to this family. So, okay, Sister Ejakovi, I want you to talk to the general public, to tell them what you want them to do for you, the things that you want God to use them to do for you. What are those things? Please tell them.
The general public should help me. We've been suffering for this problem since last year. I want God to use them to help me to get my husband well again so that we all will worship God together. Nothing is too small, please. I need help from the public by the grace of God.
This is the account number 2023-529032. As you can see on your screen, the name Ejakovi Joseph, First Bank. No matter the amount, no matter how small it is, it will go a long way in helping this family, even as they prepare to go for the St. Nicholas Hospital in Lagos. So let's assist this family whatever we can. And we know that God Almighty will bless all those who support or come to the rescue of this family who has undergone lots and lots of stress. Brother Ejakovi Joseph, I don't know, do you have the strength to say anything to the public?
Yes, I really want to say thank you to those who have been supporting me. And thank you to Jehovah Almighty God who kept me alive to see today. I least expected to see today when the whole drama started. But by the grace of God, I am still alive. I want to thank all those members and non-members who have been assisting me through one way or the other. I thank them. I appreciate them. But I still need help because I need to go to get this issue to be properly handled. The place I am now is not a place where this issue is properly handled. I would really appreciate if I'm giving the support to take to a place where I will be handled properly so that with time I will overcome this problem that is facing me and my family.
Thank you. So we have heard from Joseph Echakwovi, and this is the doctor. Doctor, do you have anything to say concerning the plight of your father?
Love to beg the public and everybody around the world. Nothing is too small, nothing is too big. We all will always fall into temptation. But with God, all things are possible. I want to beg and help them to help my parents so that they can live happily again. My father has never been like this before. I just need help, please. Thank you.